I'm Zane Redfern, home decorating enthusiast and creator of At Home With Zane. So one of the things that I love to have around my house, and I feel like you just can really never have too many of them, are candle hurricanes or different ways to display beautiful candlelight. So what I want to share with you today is this beautiful glass double wall candle hurricane trio that we have on the At Home With Zane store. And I want to share this with you because not only is this one of those pieces that you can use all year long, you can leave it out for everyday use, but you have the ability to change this up and make it very, very beautiful for all of the different seasons and different holidays. This is what I consider to be what I call an investment piece. It's one of those pieces or a variety of pieces that you're going to make one-time purchase and you're going to utilize them for years and years and years to come, and you're going to find a million different uses for them. So you have your 3-inch, your 5-inch, and your 6-inch. It's going to be 3 inches high and 3 inches in diameter, 5 inches high, 5 inches in diameter, and 6 inches high, 6 inches in diameter as well. Now, what this looks like is you have your glass and then a permanent built-in tea light candle holder. And so I've given you some different ideas here, and I'll share a close-up of these because they're absolutely, absolutely beautiful. And one of the things that you can do that I think is really unique and beautiful and elegant and classic is that not only can you use these together, and I think they're gorgeous down a table, beautiful in the fall, beautiful in the winter time, layer them down the center of a table in a tablescape, with a bunch of foliage or beautiful greenery, absolutely gorgeous. Or you can use them all by themselves. You could use the small one on a nightstand. You could use the medium size one on a nightstand or a mantle. You could use the large one on a side table. So there are a million different ways that you can use these. So when I saw them and I put them on the At Home With Zane store, I knew myself I was going to own a pair of these because they're absolutely gorgeous and classic and timeless and versatile. And for me, when I look at investment pieces, that's what I want. I want something that's going to be versatile. It's not something that I can only use for everyday use. It's not something that I can use just for a season. It's something that's so versatile, I can use it many, many, many times, and I'm going to get a lot of longevity out of it. So what I do and what I would suggest is I love to buy these little tea lights that come in clear plastic containers. So they almost look invisible. I would suggest using these inside of something like this versus number one, you don't want to drop your tea light down inside of it without it being in a container because you're going to risk trying to scrape it out and possibly break it or damage it. The other thing is, you really don't want that silver showing that most tea light candle holders come in. Now, if you have a decorative one, I know there's some that are, you know, gold or whatever, you're going to do whatever fits your decor style. But I think to get the most seamless, elegant, timeless, classic, beautiful look, these clear tea light candle holders are absolutely perfect. So when you place them inside, they almost look invisible. Whenever you add it in there, it almost appears as if the candle is just simply in there all by itself, which is exactly the look that I would be going for if I had these out. And when I put them out, that's what I'll use. You can purchase these at Walmart. You can purchase them at lots of your craft stores. They're not hard to find. They're relatively inexpensive. They burn very well, and I love the fact that they have a transparent container that they sit in. So we're gonna place them inside of each one of these, and then I'm gonna share with you, I have given you different seasons. So this is your everyday use. This is what I did with it. I've put some sand in here, and I think that this looks absolutely gorgeous, and it'll look even more beautiful when we light it. But just put some sand in there. You can put some gemstones. You could put some rocks. Again, you're going to tailor this to whatever your style is and whatever your decor, whatever you lean towards with your decor. Now, since we're moving in, before too long, into autumn, I have added in a beautiful fall mix here of some acorns and just some rustic fall different pieces here, some stems. So this is going to be gorgeous. You could actually add the acorns that I've added. You could add in a fall mix of some sort. You could add pumpkin pods. You could do a number of different things with these. Layer them, put different ones in different containers, layer them down your dining room table, put them on your mantle for fall, and they're going to be beautiful. So you've got your fall here. Then for winter, I just placed in some buffalo snow here. Very, very simplistic, but with the candlelight will look very elegant. Again, you could put some very small little ornaments in here. You could put some little jingle bells. You could do whatever you wanted. These are those pieces that you're going to find a million different uses for. You're going to find 100 different places to put them, and they're pieces that you're going to keep and use for many, many years to come. Pardon me. So I'm going to light these and show you what they look like. So as you can see, here's a close-up look of each one of them, and I think they're absolutely gorgeous. No matter what you put in these, whether it's everyday use, whether it's seasonal decor, they're going to be absolutely stunning. They're a piece that you're going to use time and time and time again, and they are sold as a trio on our store, so you get all three of them, and you have the different varying heights. You could set them on a tray, you could layer them. It's going to be absolutely beautiful. So here they are lit, and you got a nice close-up look of what they look like. Again, I think these are one of those pieces, as I've said before, that are going to be an investment piece. You buy them one time, you keep them for eternity. You're going to use these over and over and over again. Like I said, when I put them on the store, I knew that I had to have a pair for myself, and I'm absolutely thrilled with how beautiful they are and what they really look like in person. They're absolutely gorgeous. And I get the ability to add a tea light candle to them and also some decor. A lot of candle holders that we have only allow you to place a candle inside. And I love these pieces, as I said before, that are versatile pieces, where not only do you get the gorgeous candlelight, but it also really affords you the ability to be able to use them for everyday use and sort of glam up or dress up your decor. And then of course, if you love to decorate for any of the seasons, these are going to be those go-to pieces that you use for every season, for everyday use, for every holiday. I think you're absolutely going to love them. So I'm going to place a link inside the video description of where you can go directly to the At Home With Zane store, but also where you can go directly to this candle trio and purchase them. I think you're absolutely going to love them, and you're going to find a million different ways to use them. They're going to become one of your very, very favorite pieces in your home decor.